remove the airlines from choo-choo, unbolt, and remove from the stage. Now, Mitzi, unbolt the MAC valve quick disconnect and push up through the stage. Unbolt the character and remove from the stage. Disconnect the computer line from the MAC valve and remove Mitzi's MAC valve. Unbolt Fats' MAC valve quick disconnect, push up through the stage, then unbolt and remove Fats from the stage. Next is Beach Bear, and you will need three people to accomplish this. First, unbolt the bolts that connect the body half to the base. They run through the surfboard. Then lift the body half, remove the surfboard, then reconnect the body half to the base. Then unbolt the MAC valve quick disconnect and push up through the stage. Unbolt character and remove from the stage. Next with Duke. Measure all placement of props on Duke's platform and remove all props. Do not remove Duke. Then remove grass from Duke's platform. And then using the airline quick disconnect, disconnect the airline that feeds the oiler on the back of Duke's platform and the computer line and push up through the stage. Next, move Duke's stage from center stage to stage left in position as shown in the diagram so that the back corner closest to center line is 12 inches from center line and the other back corner is 18 and a half inches from the wall. Now, re-carpet the platform. This platform now will be Pasquale's platform. Replace all props on Pasquale's platform as per the measurements you took earlier, and using finishing nails, nail the front piece on Pasquale's platform. Now, replace the old loony mech, which is now the camera mech, and bolt down as per the measurements in the manual. Now, back to center stage, unplug and remove all floor lights. Unbolt and remove both tree lines. Duke's mech should be gone at this point. Now remove the sun mask, then disconnect the airlines, unbolt and remove mech from stage. Then the same for the moon, disconnect the airlines and unbolt and remove from stage. Finally the sign, unplug the power cord and computer line, then unbolt and remove the sign from stage. Next, unscrew the clouds from the ceiling of center stage and remove. Now, disconnect the airlines to the spider mech, unbolt, and remove the mech. Finally, pull canvas backdrop off the wall and remove all staples, leaving the 2x4 header in place, remove grass, and clean stage. Now, measure and mark center line for center stage. Next, measure and mark on the floor Helen's position so that you will have a reference point of where to put the trap door. Now cut a trap door 6 inches in front of where you mark for Helen as per the diagram, making sure to cut in between two studs in the floor. Next, cut two 2x4 braces for the trap door and screw into place. And then finally put a hinge on the trap door. Next, install the fiber optic curtain as per the manual. Recarpet center stage, making sure to cut the carpet around the existing trap door so that they will open, leaving the carpet on top. Next, reinstall the moon mech as per the diagram in the manual. Next, install building D, centered with center line on stage, as per the diagram in the manual, and screw to the floor. Now, building E, as per the manual, and screw to the floor. Now, building C, as per the manual, and screw to the floor. Now, reinstall the old sun mech, which is now the building mech, as per the manual, and bolt to the floor. Install the fiber optic controller on building D, which is the center building, as per the manual. Reinstall the sign as per the manual and bolt to the floor. install the building face on the building mech. Unbolt the old sign face and install the new sign face, destroying the old sign face. Also plug power and computer line in for sign. Install building B and building F as per the manual and screw to the floor. Install all floor lights for center stage and aim according to the manual. Install the planter boxes, letters A and G, and install as per the manual. We will now start putting characters back on center stage, starting with Jasper. Position him as per the manual and bolt down. Cut a 2-inch hole behind his mech for airline, push the quick disconnect through the 2-inch hole, and put the two-piece base together according to the manual. Now Munch. Position Munch according to the measurements and bolt down. Cut a 2-inch hole behind his left foot for airlines and push the quick disconnect through the 2-inch hole. Follow the same procedure for Helen, positioning her according to the measurements and bolt down. Cut a 2-inch hole behind her left foot for airlines, push the quick disconnect through the 2-inch hole, and then put her MAC valve back under stage. And finally, Munch Jr., which is the old choo-choo mech, positioned as according to the diagram and bolt down. Now the organ, positioned according to the measurements and bolt down. Cut a 2-inch hole behind the left leg for power and computer lines. Now, moving to stage left, install the top border on Pasquale's brick wall on the 2x4 header. Next, install the individual brick seams that will complete Pasquale's wall. And finally, install the lights and aim according to the manual, and then install the floor border which will hide the lights. Now, reconnect all quick disconnects, computer lines, and airlines for both center stage and stage left. Pasquale uses the old Billy Bob computer line, and Helen will use the old Duke computer line. Next, install the wink and hook up the airlines, which will go to the old Spider airline. Now we will start putting cosmetics back on, starting with stage left, Pasquale, starting with his pants, then shoes, mask, vest, shirt, apron, bandana, hands and drumsticks. Install the light in the bottom of Pasquale's kick drum, and then install the new front for the kick drum.